Yeah, it's gonna be a good day.
Didn't I see you at the lecture yesterday?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I think you were the girl sitting like right next to the window, right?
Yeah.
And I think you were even holding the same books as today.
I actually did.
Yeah. Mm. Where are you from?
I'm from Poland.
From Holland? Oh, that's. Let me think. Like the windmills. What's the name? What's the name of this really famous painter?
They
is it Jan Vermeer? They have a really nice art club, art society here at the university. So I was thinking that maybe I could invite you, and this would be something interesting for you. Well, yeah. But yeah, I guess we could have a cup of coffee or something.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Like right now?
Do you have a lecture?
I just finished.
Just finished?
Yeah.
Well, I actually have a class pretty soon, but we'll see. Yeah, well, maybe we don't really have time for coffee now, but some other day would
be
great.
Any other day.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, it was great talking to you. Yeah, then I will just rush to my class.
Like,
yeah.
See
okay,
you
thanks.
Later.
Yeah.
Bye.
Very nice seeing you. Hi, how can I help you?
Hi. Just one more minute, okay?
Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay. So I think I'll have milk tea.
Milk tea, do you want a regular or a large one?
Maybe regular.
How do you want any toppings? Toppings like
pearl,
coconut jelly, grass jelly.
Yeah, just you choose something.
Okay. Ice, no ice?
I'll just have a coffee from the coffee machine.
Okay.
Thanks. Thank you.
Okay.
Since when is this elevator this small? Should I say something? Nah, if I was gonna say something, I should have said it already.
He should definitely say something.
How long does this lift take to go up one floor?
Go on. Look at me.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, thank God. That was fucking awful.
Yes, it is.
Thanks.
Oh, it's great to see you here again.
Good day.
Just a perfect day. Feed animals in the zoo. Then later, a movie too, and then home. Oh, it's such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you. Oh, such a perfect day.